So I don't have a schedule where I think I need to post every day or every week or every month. No, I don't have a schedule. It's expressive. Social media for me is something expressive. When I have something to say, I say it. If I don't have anything to say, I shut up. And I think that itself is a foundation to what causes problems for a lot of people. If you don't have something to say with your chest, kindly, you know, shut up with all your confidence. Nobody will attack you for it.